Boman Irani, who will be next seen as Nobel laureate Kailash Satyarthi in upcoming film Jhalki, believes without commercial cinema one may not be able to make smaller movies. Present at the trailer launch of Jhalki along with other cast of the film including the Vedat, Sanjay Suri, Tanishta Chatterjee on Monday, Irani said,
I do not knock commercial cinema. I think it's very important. I think it's important ki commercial cinema banaye, and I think people in Hindustan mein do hi to outlet hai public ke liye, ek cricket hai aur ek cinema hai, aur ek bahut zaruri hai ki people should go to the cinema, have a good time, have a good laugh, go home, it's fine. Without commercial cinema, I feel we may not be able to make smaller movies.
Further, he spoke about the coexistence of different movies in Hindi film industry.
This is not a small movie, it's a big movie, because the impact that it needs to make, it will make. It does not have to be a blockbuster to make an impact. The impact is, we were talking to the fine lady over here, we need to make an impact to the people who need to see it. And I think that is what is the approach. So it's very important that samaj, aap jo keh rahe, sahi keh rahe. But it does not have to be a blockbuster. हम नहीं कह रहे कि ये ब्लॉकबस्टर्स को रिप्लेस करनी चाहिए. हम कहते हैं कि ब्लॉकबस्टर्स को भी रहनी चाहिए. एवरीबॉडी, देयर इज अ होल इंडस्ट्री दैट इज इट्स देयर सर्वाइवल, इट्स देयर रोजी रोटी, और उसमें कोई बुराई नहीं. मैं हर तरह की पिक्चर करता हूँ. यू डू सम फॉर द किचन एंड यू डू सम फॉर द सोल, और वो जरूरी है. ओनली किचन अच्छा नहीं, ओनली सोल भी अच्छा नहीं.
The upcoming film Jhalki revolves around child trafficking and is directed by Brahmanand D. Singh and co-directed by Tanvi Jain. INS Report.